Amazing landscape.
Oh, maybe I should take the trail. On it. I'm fine, by the way.
Okay. Yep. Still here.
Just checking.
Here. Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now?
And now, us.
See your way forward?
Looking.
Refreshing. Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Oi, up ahead. Slow down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
Well, the stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey,
Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan. Unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Okay, we're clear.
Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah. And there we go.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Whoa.
What? They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Go, 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 go!
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Come on, come on. I've got someplace to be. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Hell's bells. Thought this piece of crap had four-wheel drive. There we go. Spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Any word from Cobra One? Patience. They'll call it the Mongols, so their faces. No, we can handle them outside as well.
Here goes nothing.
Watch yourselves. Spread out! Search the area!
I think that's it.
That's the way to do it. Not bad work.
Thank you for the assist. Let's get going. I'll get the gate open. Bring the car round?
Sure.
Thank you. This looks to be it. Open sesame. Okay, bring her up.
Careful.
Always. Right. Back to shotgun.
I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
These guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? It's more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world. Look there! One of Asav's trucks.
Looks clear out here. Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place. Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secure?
Not yet. Waiting on Cobra
8.
What?
Guy down over here.
We have company. Hang on.
And done.
Thank you.
take off.
Hey! There we are!
That's a lot of them. You all right?
Apart from working for a reckless treasure hunter. Okay, where can I?
Good question. Let's explore.
But this treasure chest was.
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. What's this? That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go then. How about you? That's two. Found you. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term.
Big wheel thing works. Okay. You did it. Goddamn right I did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. Here we go. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it?
Ancient Horsalar jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Treasure. Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort embedded in the mountain is worth a look. And definitely that fort in the lake bed.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
I'm
telling you,
there's a 4x4
outside. Figures.
We shall see. Hello! Brothers, where are you?
You see?
Do a sweep! Ross and Fraser might still be here.
I thought you're right.
What the? I think that was something.
Shit! Have them here! By the pillar!
Get back!
For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
All things considered? That's high praise coming from you.
It is. Mountains and Lake Bed.
Yes and yes. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus off?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always work... Oh, hold on. Damn it. The rebels took that site.
Well, here goes nothing.